Hey guys, I'm just going to show you this really weird iPod touch trick. Basically, what you want to do is you want to take your headphones out, then you press play, and you turn slide the volume right up. But what you do, you keep your finger on the volume, press the back, and it turns all the volume right down. I'm not sure if that's a problem with my iPod or whether it's just something wrong with it or... matter on any song. I've tried it on all of my songs, so well, comment me if it's something on my iPod or if it happens to yours or